Now, and it's going to be found out who we are. You Negroes, Latinos, and American Indians, come out of all those doctrines, man. The Christianities and the Islam and the Buddhism. Come back to the truth, this Bible, all right? Listen, we have a rich heritage, you Negroes, Latino American Indians. We got prostitutes walking up and down these streets. We got dope dealers on our corners. We got all these, what do you call these places where we are? This rescue mission. Because our people are destroyed. Right. So they're making money off of us. We got to come back to our heritage, man. And we got to do it as a people. Just like the scripture said, we got to come together as a people. Give me Zephaniah 2 and 1 out. Give me Genesis 49 and 1 out. We got to come back as a people, all right? This is the way we do it. Coming back to these laws, statutes, and commandments. All right? Christ was our brother. All right? Christ is our brother and he's our savior. That's how we're going to get out of here. He's not everybody's savior. He's not everybody's brother.
That's right.
All right? Through the other nations, they're going to have to come to the Israelites. We're going to take their prayers to Christ. Get that understanding. Just like the Catholics, they set up popes. Those popes, you got people going to the popes repenting. They got to go to their popes to repent. Then the popes take their prayers to the Most High. That's backwards. The Israelites were set up to do that. We're the saviors of the world. All right, read that out.
Zephaniah chapter 2, verse 1. Gather yourself together.
What are we supposed to be doing? Gather yourselves together. What is the Israelites supposed to be doing? Gather yourselves together. We're supposed to gather ourselves together, man, and come back to the truth of the Bible. When we come back to the truth of the Bible, then the Most High is going to pull us out of here. That's when all the Moseses and Elijahs and all the Samsons going to come back, man. The 144,000. You got Obadiah, the last verse, somebody?
I got Obadiah.
Right. Okay, read that out.
Genesis 49 and 1.
Right.
Genesis chapter 49, verse 1.
Okay.
And Jacob called unto his son. Now, this was in the beginning. Jacob called all his sons. He didn't call everybody. He didn't call the Egyptians. He didn't call the Philistines. He didn't call the Edomites. Read that again. And Jacob called unto his sons. Jacob called his sons. And Jacob had how many sons? He had 12 sons of Israel. Read.
Right.
And said, gather yourselves together, that I may tell you that which shall befall you in the last days. So here's Jacob telling his children, his sons, what's going to come on them in the last days. The same thing Moses did. So he ain't talking to everybody. All right? Read that in Zephaniah again.
Zephaniah chapter 2, verse 1. Gather yourselves together. Yea, gather together, O nation not desired.
What's that nation not desired? That's the children of Israel. That's that nation not desired. Home Ezekiel 39 and 16. Read that, Obadiah, the last verse.
Obadiah 1 and 21.
Right.
And the Savior shall come up in Mount Zion.
He said, and saviors shall come up to Mount Zion in the last verse of Obadiah. Now Christ is our Savior. Who are we saviors to? The whole world. The Israelites are going to be the saviors of man. Christ is going to be the savior of Israel. All right? Get the understanding. There's a chain of events. There's order. You got the Most High, his son, then the children of Israel, then the other nations. Read.
And saviors, saviors, plural, shall come up in Mount Zion to judge the mount of Esau, and the kingdom shall be the Lord's.
Right, so what are we going to do? We're going to judge all those Edomites. All those Edomites, the chief men of Edom are going to get judged by us. Like they've been judging us for the last 400 years. We're going to judge them. All right? Revelation 2 and 25. Read that again, huh?
Is it 26?
Tumekuta dhati ya mteso tuna.
I don't understand that African talk no more. Say it plain in English, so I understand what you're saying.
What you mean say it plain in English?
I'll put all that African talk clean out of my head. I don't talk it. I don't even think it no more. Oh, Maggie, it's the name they give me. It's what I go by, Maggie. What name they give you?
Toby.
Toby. It's a better name than some I heard about.
think. Tell you how we call each other. White man don't leave us nothing.